How to upgrade your router with reset button. When the router firmware is lost or the reset does not work, you can try the next operation. First, modify the Ethernet. Press the reset button and power on the router. After 12 seconds, release the reset button. Then we can ping the router. If the ping fails, please try the previous step again or contact us. Log into the mini web to upgrade firmware. Wait about 2 minutes for the router to restart automatically.